of the his wife bought him a bottle of the Crown XL or so, yeah. Some new Crown.
Oh God, that's good.
What up, everybody? Yeah, Redvine like, here, PC like, Gaming University.
Don't touch it until I tasted it. Like, okay.
Shout out to everybody watching from work right now on your smartphones, playing a little War Thunder. I work from home. Be jelly, yeah.
Taking up. I'm off today.
We're playing with the homies.
Yeah, we're taking Dozer up for the very first time. Tier 1 planes. We're gonna rape some
Pop
shit.
In my fucking cherry, man.
not the first time.
Rockets there.
Not the first time a cherry's been popped.
First time with you.
Well, there was that one time at Coast Guard camp.
Where are you at, Dozer? San Diego?
Heck no.
Yeah, I sound like I'm from San
yeah,
Diego.
Yeah, does he no, sound no, like I a freaking California biatch?
Dude, I don't
good.
Know.
Okay,
man.
Okay, this is domination. We have to land. We have to land and hold the point. We have to kill ground vehicles, which you will not be able to do. This is a great map.
You do realize, Nate, nobody showed me how to land this damn thing yet, right?
Yeah, Roger that. Roger that.
Say what?
Say what?
All right, coming into my ish shack, I'll go for A. Okay, actually, what I've been wanting to do with everybody is. Since we have team speak and we're flying together, we need to coordinate. We
yep.
all go for the same target.
I'm flying for B right now.
Honestly, I was going to say, let's hold back and hold A.
No, I want to kill those patrol boats.
I'm right behind you, Redvine.
Okay, fly his wing.
I didn't realize there was the battle.
That lag 3 is going to take out. Here, let's go middle and try to take out those patrol boats, because I'm going to get shot to H up no matter what.
Yeah, I'll be on the patrol
okay,
boats.
Okay, I see Bazaga.
Yeah, I'm landing at the airfield. I'm capturing the zone. Like, basically, all I really did was just touch down. Ah, who the fuck's shooting at me?
They've got B.
Yep, there's too many of them at that.
It's okay.
Okay, there's people in blue. Can I shoot them?
No. Blue is team. Red is bad.
Yep. You'll always be blue.
Wait, you're
all green.
No. Well, we're friends.
Yeah, we're green. It's basically
whenever you get close to people, you'll see the names and like the color of the names. So currently, just see us because you're the closest to us.
Well, damn, it's not letting me use the fucking extremely fast power, whatever that shit is.
Hold W.
Yeah, I'm doing it. It's just not doing it.
Well, no. It's not available. That's war emergency power. Or overdrive.
Well, fuck. Give me some damn overdrive shift then. Fuck. Okay, there's people flashing yellow. Can I shoot them?
Yeah. Basically, it gives you a yellow whenever somebody first shows up on your radar. He's down.
Okay. Their patrol
yeah,
boats in the middle are down.
Yeah,
and so are ours.
I'm gonna get a
I'm right behind you.
Here.
Okay, well, just I'm gonna try and land on B.
Oh, pulling out.
Cause our guns can't do crap to those destroyers.
Hey, Dozer, you're in a biplane. Hang out by A. I'll stay over here with you. We'll take out guys trying to land on our field. We're gonna play field cover, okay? We're going to protect our base.
Okay, I'm
going
to bomb them.
Two enemy bombers on the right.
Yeah, I'm going to bomb the ships.
Novus is in his PBY.
Yep.
I'm getting shot up!
Bombs. Holy crap.
Don't get out from over their freaking destroyers.
No, it's a plane on my butt because I thought I had a wingman. I said I was going to try and land on B.
Yeah, you're nowhere near B.
Really? I'm landing on it right now.
This fucker just stalled.
You are welcome very much.
Good deal. Capture.
Yeah, sure.
climb up and take out that P-26.
The enemy has captured the airfield.
I'm close to the ships.
Do you have bombs?
Yep, 16.
Okay. What are you in a bomber?
Yep.
Yeah, he's in his PBY.
Oh, well.
He missed with those.
Go do your own thing, bro. I need to be escorting you, not the other way around. You're no help. But we got this.
Hey, man, I'm not flying. What the fuck?
Good shot.
No, how do I restart my engine? I got like 0% throttle.
You might have.
You have a little picture of your plane on the left-hand side of the screen?
No.
Well, you're smoking. You should. Took damage.
Oh, there it is.
Default key should be W and S.
It's not restarting.
Is it black or red?
I'm trying to get there. I'm gliding.
If you can land on the airfield, it'll repair you, which is good.
Yeah, I flipped.
Takes a little getting used to.
There we go. AC destroyed. AC destroyed. Bomber down.
Hey, you gave me credit for landing on my airfield. I'm in the fucking water.
Nice.
Trust me, it does take a little getting used to, I know.
I didn't realize I got shot. I got
critical
holes all in my damn
42. Ship crashed.
Hurricane down.
Red line, two kills.
Going in for B.
Hey, I shot a guy from the ground. That was awesome.
Are you in your plane and it's just not doing anything?
Who, me?
Yeah.
I'm in the air.
Oh, okay. Just checking.
Like, there's a guy landed in front of me and I shot him while I was taking off.
They are pissed at me.
You landed close enough to the airfield to get prepared then.
Oh my god.
You on the,
Sorry. Lag 3-8 just two-shotted me. I'm out. They're landing right now on B, but I capped it. For a minute there. They got a bomber down on B right now.
Get him, Novus. On your back.
The enemy has captured the airfield.
Dang it.
We need to regain control of it immediately.
I'm climbing up.
Novus. Oh, he's down. Good work. I think you got credit for that kill, Dozer.
Didn't I shoot him?
Yeah. Well, I got the teamwork message, which means somebody on my team got the kill.
Fuck, I was on his ass. I hope I did.
Yeah. You don't usually say across the middle of the screen, like, you know, either airplane destroyed,
all right, I'll bomb this much
enemy
stupid.
Kill assist.
Dude, I think
JU-87 up high.
I think me capping their base twice has really. Oh, we got a BF-109 capping it too. Yeah, baby.
All right, IL-2 over our destroyers.
Yeah. We got them. We got multiple friendlies over there, and I'm going over there too.
I got an enemy kill assist, and I'm a bomber.
Yeah, bomber turrets actually do a fairly decent job.
I must admit, they killed someone before. I was like, how?
Alright, the IL-2's down, lag 3 still up.
I'm on the lag 3 right now. We got two friends over here on him as well. Four friends.
My oil is hot. We got somebody coming up my ass.
We won. Do our barrel roll, Fox.
Wait, what the fuck happened?
We won.
We won.
I was getting ready to shoot the bastard.
What'd that red vine do, though, right? Number one in squad? What'd that red vine do?
You know, sometimes it's really nice to only have to fly one plane.
You get hella points on it, am I right?
Got two things of research done.
Alright, where is I at? Takeoff's one, landing's one, hits nine, critical hits one, assists one, and aircraft destroyed one. How many people are in the team?
Four.
Well, I mean, like the total team.
Oh, four. It's like 16.
Sweet! I was better than four people.
There's four of us?
No, he means in the whole team.
Because if there's only four of us and I place fucking 12, that's pretty fucked up.
Yeah. No, there's 16 per side.
Guys.
What?
Yeah. Is an F2A1 Buffalo good?
Yeah.
It's a decent starting fighter for Tier 1, yeah.
Better than a biplane. Better than a P-26, too.
Really?
Has more guns.
True.
Yep.
I actually got quite a few kills in my F2.
I mean, it has one 7.62 Browning, it has one 12.77 M2 Browning. The P-26s all have two 7.62.
Yeah, but...
Or the same armament, the P-26A34M2 has the same armament. But anyways, yeah, the Buffalo's a decent naval fighter. Decent beginning. Nothing crazy. But anyways, don't really like the American line. I don't know.
You or
don't?
Fuck
Japan.
Don't.
Fuck Japan.
I like a nimble armored plane, and
well, see, that's the
Russia
thing. The
gives me that.
The more armored it is, the less nimble it is.
Russia did a good job of balancing the two. I don't know. I enjoy my Russians. Das Russki, yeah?
You like your Russians because they're fucking bullet hoses.
No, I actually don't fly the bullet hosers.
Dude, they're all bullet hosers.
My ex-wife was Ukrainian.
Oh, God. Stop bringing her up. Actually, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to send... All my
ready up.
I'm sending all my high tier Russian planes to Holiday. I'm gonna come in and fly tier one Russians because that's what I want to work on. Thank you very much. Almost done. There's a lot of planes to send to Holiday.
All your Eagles on crew slot.
Change vehicle. Send to Holiday. Change vehicle. They need to, like, come up with a way that you can, you know, just, like, have loadouts, you know?
Save these planes to this loadout?
They need, like, multiple loadouts, kind of like Call of Duty and stuff, do their thing so you can, yeah.
Ooh, crew level 100.
Choose a crew. Boom. Choose a crew. Really? The choose a crew option is so glitchy.
Okay, so just making sure I'm on the same page. I don't need to go after the destroyers right now.
No, you can't hurt them. Only bombs can hurt them. Smaller boats, like patrol boats, you can kill.
Well, damn it, I still gave it a shot.
Yeah, no. Cargo ships. Honestly, the 7.62s, the 7mm guns don't really hurt the cargo ships very much, if at all. 50 cals will hurt them, but it takes a while. honestly, it's just better to hit them with bombs or torpedoes, but...
Okay, okay. I got eight crews. Boom, readied.
Jesus, motherfucker.
I
do dude. I need to buy a crew?
Not yet. Not yet.
It's what a Red Vin does.
Well, okay, along the bottom, you know how it says, like, recruit crew, and it should have a number. Yep. I don't know how much it costs, and then it has the silver lion symbol next to it.
Yeah.
Anyway, you can have up to 5 slots that you can buy with silver lions. In order to buy a 6th slot, it starts costing eagles. So, in the free-to-play, you could have up to 5 planes on each country. If you want to pay to have more planes, you can.
I just have 3 right now.
Okay, we're ready to battle. Well, yeah, every country starts with the 3 default reserve planes. I'll let Redvine explain crew points. We can go into that after next battle. Let's earn some points. Basically, you can upgrade. Basically, each of those slots down there, like those planes are preset in those slots. But as you unlock a new plane, you can replace a current plane if you want to, or you can buy a new crew, basically, and put the plane there.
Oh, yay, more domination.
Ooh, Britain. Okay, I'm going to come in one of my bombers. Take out some ground targets. Soviet bombers make good dive bombers.
I'm going to come in with one of my Ishaks.
All right, what do I need to do?
Gain altitude. Kill things.
I can land. You want me to land?
No, I've already got it.
Do that shit.
I've got it.
Honestly, because you're grouped up with us, you're going to be fighting other planes that are higher than you and better than you, so it might be a little tough.
I'm right behind you, Ryan.
Yeah, they're trying to land.
Yep, get him.
Anybody take it yet?
Nope. We're all landing and shooting at each other on the ground.
As soon as I dump these bombs.
I had to take off. My engine's all jacked up. I gotta land and heal.
One down.
I see some bastards. I'm gonna fucking shoot their
ass. I'm dead. Typhoon got me. God dang it. I forgot it's only 1 point that we're fighting over.
A con. What an utter cunt. Back
what?
Into me, seriously.
Oh, yeah.
Wow, I think he's dead anyway.
No, nobody's taken it yet. They're killing our ground targets. We gotta kill theirs. Armored cars, those are easy kills.
Damn, everything's faster than me. It's hard to get up one of these bitches to shoot their ass.
Yeah, it is.
Maximum speed on my first one is like 475 or something like that.
Scoot off my ass. Headline, coming your way, 2 clicks out.
Yeah, careful. One out and one lag through is coming in at you.
Havoc.
And a lag through as well, we have to get a lag.
Shit off of me. Nope, never mind, I'm down, I can't pull out.
Giggity?
Lost my elevator control. Basically, shoot at what you can shoot at, man. My turret's still shooting.
Yes! My kill, I think. Is it? Yeah, my kill.
Holy Jesus!
I'm telling you, man.
No! I'm landing on it, and it's not capping. I don't get it.
Crap, I Red Vine, we're behind you, Red Vine, I'm coming.
Dude, I'm blowed up. Do you not see me on fire? Does it really matter? Does it really matter?
I crashed into one of them because I was dying anyway, so I might as well just crash into him. So mean.
I have really good situational awareness. I know if somebody's on my tail. Don't worry, boys.
Will I get that plane back? After this?
Yes,
or
yes.
It's destroyed and it's gone.
It's destroyed for
this
battle.
Apparently, I'm first out of all of you. Yay.
Well, fuck, at least I took that bastard with me.
Exactly.
Yep.
Like, we played chicken and I did not blink.
Oh, everyone's captured.
No, this is crazy.
Oh, no, that hurricane's on that. I need to get it.
Well, I've got my. Yeah, but he's not capping, and that's all that matters.
Okay, great. I'm gonna get the guy behind you.
Alright. Get him.
Oh, okay. Woo! He's trying to bash into you, okay.
Give me a shack.
Son of a goddamn witch! Get the H off me!
The guy that was trying to capture is dead.
Down. Get it. Fucking die, Jesus.
Hurry up, my guns. Fucking guns. Come on.
Finally.
Another aircraft destroyed.
I gotta get on this lag 3 and save this H6K.
How did I not kill?
Yes, we got capture A.
Nice. Now we gotta hold it.
I lost a wing.
Ha! Bomb that bastard.
Teamwork, OP.
Dude, I dropped bombs.
I'm
on
not
the guy
doing
on the
good.
It's fucking sweet.
Well, you're in biplanes and you can't help it. But we were all there.
I'm gonna try to land and capture it.
Hang on. Jam the gun again. On my ass.
I killed somebody.
Nice. I just saw it off his wing.
Sorry, man, I was trying to get him. Hurricane. Hits for days on his ass.
How many J's? For days!
I'm gonna get another one. Dude, it's shit. Okay.
Another AC destroyed.
Capture and hold the field. I'm in a hawk.
Fisher, oh yeah, he's down. I love it.
Boys, we're raping them. We're raping them.
We're doing good.
Red Vine, we are top squad. Look at this squad, boys. Hit tab.
You're right in front of me. I don't care.
Yeah, you suck, son. You suck.
No, I don't. I'm just trying to get behind you. And I'm a bomber as well. Oh, God. So many bombers that I have. What the hell? We've got 1, 2.
Kill assist.
Three, four,
kill assist.
Five, six, seven, eight bombers in our team. So basically, I'll go after you.
Yeah, this is my completely maxed out, awesome, lag one.
Okay, let's bomb some bitches.
Damn it.
I love going up against biplanes, oh my god!
Do we wanna get bombed today?
We don't even need to kill any more planes, we just need to, like, hold the field.
I think
if you're on the ground, you're just like more vulnerable.
Okay,
Oh, son, you're not shooting me down, son. You're not getting me.
All 16 bombs going down. Prize.
Spitfire, I got you.
Watch all these bombs go down.
I got canyons for days, son. Victory roll. Victory roll, everybody. Yeah. Nothing like coming in with totally leveled up level one plays, right, Viz? Look at that.
Was totally that dude, I flew bomber. Dude, I flew the two light bombers that entire mission.
Holy
and
crap,
I did pretty
no.
well.
Look,
got so much stuff.
Look at all the stuff I just unlocked.
Okay, just unlocked my next SU-2, which is not.
I got 20 hits, 3 critical hits,
nice.
2 assists, and 1 destroyed.
That's great in a biplane against
that level of
work.
Aircraft destroyed 4, assists 3, critical hits 3, hits 28, battle time 3 minutes 47, activity 97.
Viz and his 6 assists. Good job, Viz.
Oh, sweet, done with my BB-1.
I just unlocked Jaws, New Decal, Best Squad Award, Terror of the Sky Award, Balancer Award, Teamwork times 7, Win Streak times 5, Ground Force Rescuer times 2. Really? Oh, okay, cool.
Oh, dude, no. I got the surprise award finally. Destroyed an enemy plane with bombs. Nailed that motherfucker on the runway.
Yeah, I did that on accident once.
You remember that biplane we were strafing? You and I both strafed him. He was just sitting on the airfield. Well, we didn't kill him in the strafe. I don't know fucking how, but we didn't kill him. Anyway, he started up. Instead of just sitting there, he started up and started down the runway. Well, as my turn came around, he was still on the runway. And I'm like, oop, plink, 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 plink. Dropped my bombs on his ass.
Oh, God.
Before he was able to reach takeoff speed. I'm like, oh, sweet. I can get him.
There you go.
Wow. That's so unlucky.
Gotta love it.
All readied up.
Yeah, 6 assists. Man, 7 kills for Redvine, man. That's
Wait, hold
shit.
Up, hold up.
I'm trying, bro.
Is the Havoc good plane? I'm going to start researching if it's a good plane.
The Havoc?
Yeah.
Flying America. Yeah, the
A-20. Yeah, it's A-20 Juve.
It's a good heavy fighter / early, like, heavy or light bomber.
Mm-hmm.
Like, it's really, if you can get head-on with people, it works, because it's got, like, a couple of good cannons right in the nose.
Yeah, I can do that. Against people.
Plus, it actually can take quite a few hits. It does pretty well.
All right, so now I'm going to start researching it, then.
Yeah.
Hold up, we're back.
Dude, I just unlocked qualifications on all of these planes, so now I'm even more deadly. Like, my reload speeds are crazy.
I need to check a few things. I think I need to change a plane out. So just a sec.
See, I don't mind flying level ones as long as we're, like, winning. If I'm just getting raped repeatedly, then, of course,
yeah,
I'm just... Yeah, and that was the case when I was on, like, my normal biplanes.
I'm back here, lads, in Lasset.
You're going to Essex? What?
What? I'm back, you lads, in Lasset.
There are no lasses here?
Don't ask.
Hey, Mike, heads up, bro. Please do me a big favor and don't ever touch my stream name again. It got all jacked up, bro.
So when we're starting, guys?
Hang on, I'm spending points. Sorry. I had to change a plane out.
Yeah, it's alright. Crap, I want some eagles so I can freaking do some shit, but I can't. About $25 or what?
J's for days in that game. J's for days.
Okay, all set. To battle. Coin of red one. To battle.
Here's my problem. I can only fly probably one or two more battles, and then I got to finish up that job. But I'm through.
Must uphold the noblest of pirate traditions. We must fight.
Don't wanna. I wanna sing and dance.
I love playing on my computer. It's like no lags compared to the computer I was playing on.
Run away.
Poland.
I don't wanna. I wanna sing and dance. Yeah, you put me in either one of my lags, dude, and it's just game over for the enemy.
All right. I'm a bomber.
Go.
Get that altitude while I can. You're watching Beagle and Vine in the morning, minus the Beagle. Extra Vine with Visago on news.
Yeah, I don't know what's
up. I'm back, bitches.
And Todd on the bottle. And Catchman on sports.
Not a red card.
I'm no Cubs with her.
He's not. I just do a really good Cubs fan.
Not a red card.
Dude, A20s. Who leveled up? Who brought in a level 2?
Nah, just grouped
What do I need to shoot?
Got little choice. I gotta dive in on this A20. We gotta get him out of here. He's dangerous.
I'll get him.
I'm diving on him. I've been a bomber, but you know, diving on him.
One AA down.
I'm right at him.
I cannot catch him.
OT. Hang on. 2.5 clicks out. 2. Going for that, and then he's gonna turn. No, he's already turning. Oh, really? I don't have any fucking guns on this thing.
Get him, Todd. Get him, Todd.
I cannot help you. Maybe. No, I do have. Never mind, I have forward,
Todd, forward unleash!
Turn. Damn, that bastard's fast.
Yeah, he's got 2 engines, but he's burning, though. He's got a fuel oil leak.
Got a Beaufort up high.
I know I got a hit on him.
Good. He's turning.
He's coming back at me.
Got another
on,
A20 coming
bastard.
In. I'm gonna let my forward cannons do their work.
Whoa!
He's down.
Guys, I just got friendly fired. Thanks, Dozer.
I told you I had the bastard.
Dude, there's no way your guns were gonna hit him if you were behind me.
Hit him. They're just not gonna do a shit ton of damage.
I was like holding. Son of a bitch, what the fuck was that?
Yeah, remember what Viz talked about? Like, if somebody's in front of you. Like, I held my... It's all good. It's funny as hell, but it's all good. I'm coming to my lag. Screw this.
Okay, well, come to the west. Come to the left side.
Roger that. I see the hurricane. Yeah, I see the Kai 61. Up high, or...
I got my wing taken off.
About 3,000 to 4,000 feet.
Oh, no. That's the same A-hole. He climbed.
No, it's a different one. The other one died. This guy came in.
Okay, I got him.
I told you there was a second.
He's diving in right now. He's diving in right now on you, Viz.
Yeah, I know.
No, he's diving on you.
I am so sorry about that.
My rear turret's going to work on his ass.
Do me a favor, Redmond.
Hold on. One second.
Go forward turret. Get him. Yo. Go rear turret. Shoot his ass.
Oh my god, friendly plane almost freaking fell into me.
Oh my god, our base is destroyed. Okay, I'm gonna go and destroy one of their bases then.
My god, friendly fire. Swear to effing god.
I swear to god, I didn't shoot that time. That one wasn't me.
I'm gonna put 413 bombs on that base. That does anything.
Got him! You son of a witch! Sit the H down. But now I got a Visago. Is that a friendly airfield right there?
No, he rammed me.
Is that a friendly airfield right there?
Where? I don't know.
Okay, roger that.
Crashed,
okay, well I've got a broke ass engine in my best plane, so I'm about to land it.
13 bombs down.
Probably. Is there blue turrets around it? Blue AA?
Negative.
Is it a big, do you see a big?
Okay, I
see. Over it?
Negative. But I
okay,
do
well,
see blue.
See any...
But I do see blue AA. It's a small airfield. I'm good. Don't worry.
Yeah. Hit him, Novus. Oh, Blenheim coming in.
I see the Blenheim.
I've got to go back around.
Yeah, we got somebody up high over our area.
Yeah, I've got to go down this
place. I'm closer to the Spitfire. I'm going after it.
Oh my god.
I think the Blenheim realized there were people over here and changed his mind. Here he comes, he's coming.
Dodger, could you help me out? Because there's someone behind me. And then.
Oh my god. I crash landed and I am repairing. It was a soft landing, it was a hard landing.
How long have you guys got left in that?
Well, we're Dozer's just getting. Well, you're level one as well, aren't you, Charlie?
Yeah.
Yep.
Shit, I got a wing burning down.
We're slightly losing, but game's got a good 10, 15 minutes left in it.
What'd you dodge?
Oh!
The stream is online. If you want to watch? Totally up to you.
Lag.
I'm on last 60 bombs to finish their base.
Get up.
Whoa! Bombs just hit the base I was on. I got out of there just in time. There's an H6K above me.
To battle!
To battle!
I destroy the base.
On the airfield.
Well, I'm yet at the airfield. Oh god, I'm on the lead.
They got a PBY. They got a PBY up high. Redvine, are you okay, tackled with an I-16?
No, negative.
Okay. Fuck it, I'm just going after the damn tanks.
Your bullets can't hurt tanks. Your bullets can take out AA. No, don't. Your bullets can kill AA and armored cars right now. That's it.
Oh my god, one of my engines stopped.
And I'm trying to get up high to get that guy Viz.
Okay, I'm going for this HE-51.
For the PBY?
Yeah.
Yeah, the HE-51, go for him. That's another biplane. Be a good match for each other.
Yeah, there's
a snappy gamer tags hitting them.
My whole plane is literally turned into...
Turn, Dozer, turn. Get him.
Oh, that PBY is diving. Sweet. Come down. We're back to hitch, buddy.
He's diving.
No. What's funny? And I got somebody on my tail.
Yeah, I'm going into my hawk. Go.
Really? Come on, guys. Come on. Turn. And now I can't turn. Awesome, Corsair. Yeah. I love it when three of them fucking gang up on you.
Really? Really, biplane? You're an asshole. You're a fucking asshole. That's not rage. That's just the fucking truth. Purposely crashed into a plane because you're a freaking a-hole.
How do you think I feel when my shit doesn't turn?
This dude wasn't even firing his guns. He purposely crashed. PBY's out. Turn left. Oh, Novus, come around and take get that I-16. I'm gonna dive in on the Spitfire, but I'm gonna need you.
I had my.
Good. He turned off, but there's a hurricane over here.
I had my wing, like,
Okay, roger that, roger that, roger that.
Okay, I'm back in.
Where to go, where to go, where'd that I-16 go?
Spitfire's gone.
How high can a biplane go before it stalls?
Well, level flight, you can do okay. Blenheim's down.
Wait, who's Dozer? You're right behind me, ain't you?
I just don't want the I-16 on my tail, the bullet hoses. Hurricane's down. Something's on my tail, though. It's a zero. It's a zero. Need help. Novus, where are you, bro?
Why are you, bro? Can't see you.
Bro, help.
I don't know where you are.
Dude, look for the green thing on the icon, on the map. Great, we're okay. I died.
Damn it.
I crashed into a biplane. Hey, nobody got the points for that. I crashed.
Where do I look for to land? I'm in a glide.
It doesn't matter. Game over. Over. I pulled the points out of that one, but. Spent too long on the freaking ground repairing.
Hey, it says I unlocked the USA.
Yo.
Fellas, I'm gonna get my work done. I will be back. I'm not going nowhere in TeamSpeak, but I gotta log off right here. Peace, love, rock and roll. Thanks for watching PC Gaming University.